Carefully. Carefully.
Now think carefully. What does my judgment tell me? What does my perspective teach me? What?
So I listened carefully at the words that his mother, Aquanetta, chose to share. And what she did was, as soon as Ben woke up and said, "Mom, I can't see."
And when we look carefully at the fruit, we can see that it casts shadows on the picture, as if the painting were behind it.
Produce change very, very carefully. Now, these things are all really useful. They're good best practices for designing at scale, but they don't mean...
Carefully trace around the outside so we can compare later. Good, good, good. Okay, now, I'm...
The liquid as it travels. Then putting the drink carefully down. And coming to look at this picture.
It ends with, "Now, listen closely. Say, nobody likes me." Oh, no.
Sorry, sociolinguists have studied this really carefully, and there just really isn't any such thing as a specifically Brooklyn, a specifically...